Did you ban me? I lined every last one of your birds up and bomb them one by one.
Fucking bear rat mush! I'm gonna get my Aprilia out and do burnouts on your front lawn, and then I'm gonna chuck mud bombs at your nan's windows, you silly bastards.
Think I'm a fucking ding mush, eh? I'll grab your bird in headlock and I'll shave her fucking bald.
You think you don't read my comments on Facebook? I'll take it out of that bonnet and carry on driving, you little dings.
Whilst we're on that Facebook subject, this is a message for Phil Trout. You want to take piss out of my curtains, mate? Have you seen State on Your Bird's beef curtains, mate? You can swing from flap to flap, mate, and they fucking stink.
Kenzie Lee, Scummy Mummy Award goes to you, you little slag. When I see you at school in the morning, I'm going to take you out them PJs and them fucking Ugg boots and throw you in a fucking thorn bush.
And how are you going to tell me to get a job? When your dad sat outside job centre picking up dockers in your sister's knickers.
And if we're on about your sister's knickers, you wanna tell Scruffy bitch to give them a wash? I put my hand down there other week, mate, pulled them down, bro. Fucking hell, I thought they were two-tone tiger stripes, mush. Fucking skidders all over them, dirty bitch, mate. She needs to put them in fucking wash.
You think you're sick, though, man? You will know about it when I fucking Batista bomb your nan in the middle of Asda and show an eggplant up a fanny the fucking dust bag.
You think you're sick, mate? I'll twang your dad in dick with a shatter hammer and fist bump your nan.
I'll fucking cave your dad's head in with a can of spam and throat grip your nan until veins pop in her head. Silly bitch.
Mate, if you're gonna fucking carry on, I'll skin your mum and wear her as a suit and I'll go shag your dad in it.